So Teresa, you're getting a little bit of the morning off school today? Yeah, right. And you've got volleyball trials this afternoon?
Yeah, I've got them 3:30 to 5 o'clock.
3:30 to 5, that makes it a big day, doesn't it?
Yeah.
The foot being a bag of bones held together by connective tissue, when the connective tissue's too stretchy, the foot can cave with high impact. So when she runs, the foot flattens and that puts extra strain on her arch and on her shins. And so she was getting some shin pain and some heel pain when playing volleyball.
I need orthotics because I have really flat feet.
At iOrthotics, we manufacture custom-made foot orthotics for orthotic labs and podiatry clinics both in Australia and around the world.
So traditionally, orthotics are made using subtractive methods, which is either milled on a CNC router or milling machine, or the plastic cast method. We've done away with the milling of hard plastics and we just 3D print all our hard plastics.
We're proud to be innovating in the orthotic manufacturing industry using the HP Multi-Jet Fusion technology.
So the benefits of the Multi-Jet Fusion technology is it's more accurate and faster.
So essentially what we have on the computer now is a three-dimensional photograph of your foot, and this is the mould. From here, this is where we get your new iOrthotic 3D printed.
So once we receive the scan from the podiatrist, we import that into our custom software. We then make the orthotic to the patient's foot, and then from there we can instantly send it to the printer to be printed.
The new technology in our industry allows us to take 3D images of patients' feet. It allows for a lot more accurate orthotics, and then the 3D printing allows those devices to be far better matched to the patient's feet to give them better outcomes.
I've got your new iOrthotics here ready to go. It's much slimmer fitting than your old ones. How's that feel?
Nice and squishy and bouncy.
Nice and comfortable?
Yeah.
Okay, well thanks very much, Teresa. Good luck with the volleyball trials.
At school, I play tennis and volleyball. It's so much easier with the orthotics in.
We chose the HP MJF technology for speed, for quality and for scalability of our manufacturing process. So it's helping us to change our industry, which we're really excited about, and it's helping us to move into international markets as well.